still hanging on, I see. I will give you this much. Your sense of duty is strong. It's gone like this from the beginning, hasn't it? The two of you always thwarted my expectations, clinging to shreds of hope. And so I've come to think, what a waste it would be to simply shatter you, the vessel of the universe. The likes of you two are wasted on arcs. Won't you join me instead?
What?
I'll even forgive this violence. Wipe your slate clean. Your lives will be safe with me. It just so happens I'm looking for replacements for Mitra and Varuna. A fine deal, wouldn't you say?
How dare you toy with us!
Oh, this is no toy. Simply a well-timed proposal, I would think. I came to the realization that you would make apt allies, and having shown you where you stand, I am negotiating, going through all the proper steps, as it were. Think now. Does Arx truly deserve your absolute and undivided loyalty? Is Oracle worthy of your protection? Wasn't it your very own Overseer who, when you were listlessly turning toward the darkness, made the cold and calculated choice to cut you down? It was your own sweat and toil that pulled you from that disaster unscathed. Sole credit lies with you alone. And what did Arx do? Nothing but sit back and watch. Nothing but abandon. And make no mistake. Eventually, they will shun and reject you. They will grow fearful of how powerful you two are. No, they won't, I suppose you're thinking. Of course you are. But their own history tells all. This living witness right here can testify as much. Your kind are unseemly to the last. They won't think again. We are more powerful than they could ever be. We need not bind ourselves, ever, to their faulty logic. Surely you must agree, Guardians. Do you not see that it's the universe, not Arx, that deserves your protection? Do the two of you not simply want to protect one another? Around me failing. How lucky Arx is to have you. True.
I am Shiva, goddess of annihilation. I am one with the profound darkness, and I am the demise of all history. This universe must perish. Photons must be wiped out. Vessel of the universe, you, all of arcs, and this present time will now face annihilation.